Brother! There seems to be an ugly rumor running around here at Foreign World Entertainment. Woo! About an OutX trying to resurrect the cancer, the death, that is D-Generation X. See, he's living in a fantasy world, brother. In that fantasy world, he fails to realize, brother, that DX is dead. The Dead Man, the Undertaker, by killing Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 25 and 26. Brother, should have told him that DX, D-Generation X, is dead. It's been put to death, along with Triple H, Hunter Hearns Helmsley, whatever the hell his name is. Brother, was also put to death at Hotlanta's WrestleMania 27. Woo, brother! But if he wants to resurrect that cancer, that plague in Foreign World Entertainment, and resurrecting that plague, that cancer, and bringing it here in this organization, in this company of Foreign World Entertainment, then I welcome him with open arms so I can finish killing it and causing D-Generation X to be fully, brother, to be put to death. Because to be the man, you've got to beat the man. This ain't cool. This ain't cool, brother. What the fuck? Hey, brother. You ain't hear the man with glasses on. Brother! Hey, oh! You wouldn't hit a man with glasses, would you?
Hell yeah. Yes, you would.
Dirtiest player in the game, brother!
Dick hurts. That's okay.
Brother! No! No!
Thanks for the help.
Woo!
All day, baby.
No!
You get up, Big Flair!
Woo!
Do you want to continue?
Yeah.
Cause you're a wrestling god?
Yeah.
And prove it.
Jules. The flare jewels are locked.
anymore. Oh, fuck!
So, day! Ding, ding, ding! Yes! RX!
This is for you, Sean, and Triple H. I ain't got a god, but don't worry. This last outlaw will keep the hope alive.
I think Dick Flair is dead. He's not a wrestling god.